Did you know that your brain storage capacity is basically unlimited? Or that brain information travels about 268 miles per hour? The brain is a fascinating organ. And while some of its inner workings still remain a mystery, we do have insights into various ways to increase your brain power. When you increase your brain power, you can become more productive. You can process information faster, you can recall information faster, and you are more able to achieve your goals. So, what are five morning habits of geniuses that can increase brain power? And how can they help set you up for a super productive day? We're about to find out, but before we dive in, take a moment to hit that like button, ring that bell, and subscribe to our channel. We're Brain Health Smarts, helping you harness the power and full potential of your brain. And be sure to stick around to the end of this video, as we're giving away a free gift and you won't want to miss it. So let's get to it. Here are the five morning habits of geniuses that increase brain power, which will help you to expand and organize your ideas, improve your memory recall, and think more efficiently. Here's number five. 5. Use mind maps for planning and brainstorming. Got a busy day ahead? Not sure where to start? Begin with a mind map. A mind map is basically a diagram that visually organizes information. It has tasks, words, and secondary concepts placed around core concepts or ideas, which gives your brain a visual map of what you are setting out to achieve. Mind maps can really help to kickstart your ideas or to get you organized for your day. In fact, your brain actually processes images or visual information 6,000 times faster than text. So don't waste precious time procrastinating. Put a pen to paper and get it all out in front of you. Whether you're organizing notes, brainstorming, or mapping out a to-do list, visually laying it out can be ultra helpful. So give mind maps a go and prepare to boost your productivity in the process. Number 4, use Loci Training. Loci Training is really cool, especially if you've never heard of it before. It's a special way of boosting your memory recall so that you can easily remember important things. It's also known as taking a memory journey or the Mind Palace technique. So, how does Loci Training work? Basically, it involves using a familiar spatial environment to help you recall information. You take a familiar environment that is easy to picture in your mind. For instance, your home. Then, you visualize placing each item of information you want to memorize in a different part of that familiar environment. For instance, in the different rooms of your home. So, let's say you're wanting to remember the items on your grocery list. And in the foyer of your home, you picture the first item on your list, fish. Imagine a big fish sitting right in your foyer. An added bonus here for recall is that foyer and fish both start with the letter F. Then you continue to move through your home, visualizing the other items on your list being placed in different areas. As you step into the living room, you imagine a big slab of steak on your coffee table. In the dining room, you picture a loaf of bread, and so on until you have connected everything on your list to a particular location. Then when you're at the grocery store, all you need to do is imagine going through your home, and you'll easily recall your list. This is just a basic example of Loci Training, but you can apply the same strategy to anything. You can use it for that big test coming up, or for remembering everything you need to get done that day. Now, this next genius habit sounds simple, but it also really helps with memory recall. Number 3, using rhyming for recall. Do you remember all of the rhymes you learned in your early school years to help you remember new information? You probably learned rhymes about the months of the year, the days of the week, science, history, you name it. Well, it turns out rhymes can help you just as much now as they did when you were a kid. By rhyming information, our brains can encode it more easily. This is known as acoustic encoding, as your brain learns and remembers information through hearing. Just think of song lyrics and how easily they become stored in your mind. By practicing memory recall, you strengthen those neural networks and boost your brain power. It's that whole, if you don't use it, you lose it concept here. Beginning your day with some mental recall activities can help to enhance your brain power, and creating rhymes to remember new information is a great way to do that. Try it out each morning. Take something you want to remember, for example, the date, time, and location of an event, and put the key bits of information into a rhyme. Make each line end in a similar sound to create a song-like pattern. Once you've created your rhyme, repeat it out loud to yourself and then test your recall of it until it's become lodged in your brain. It's simple and it really works. Now, before we dive into the final two morning habits of geniuses, let's get you your free gift. Click the link in the description below to grab the free book, Brain Food Secrets, the 15 Worst and Best Foods for Your Brain. Inside, you'll learn what foods can harm your brain power and what foods can enhance it. Remember, you are what you eat. So when it comes to improving your brain's firing power, it's important to look at your nutrition. Now back to our list. Number two, use flashcards to challenge your brain. Also known as flip cards, flashcards are small note cards that help to improve memory and brain power by practicing information retrieval in a way that tests your brain. This might sound familiar to you, as a lot of people use this method for studying for big tests or exams. The cards typically have two sides, with a prompt on one side and the information on the other side. The prompts can be in word, question, symbol, or picture form. The flashcards may refer to names, concepts, protocols, vocabulary, or anything else. For example, say you are learning a new language. You may have flashcards with a word in the new language on the front and the translation of the word in your native language on the back. The goal here is to use flashcards to challenge your brain each morning. Regular practice helps create strong neural connections, which improves brain power. Your brain and mind love repetition, which can lead us to number one on our list. Number one, prevent the forgetting curve by regularly refreshing your memory. This might sound counterintuitive, but a reminder to practice memory recall is one step closer to getting better at it. You see, the forgetting curve refers to the idea that it's harder to retain memories as time goes on, but you aren't chained to the forgetting curve. There are things you can do about it, such as regularly refreshing your memory. So it's important to practice recalling new information a day later, a week later, a month later, and 3 months later. This ensures the information leaves your short-term memory to get encoded into your long-term memory. This might involve some careful planning, such as putting dates to challenge your memory recall into your calendar. Practicing recalling information over time not only ensures you don't forget it, but boosts your brain power at the same time. Every time you practice memory recall, think of it as a workout for your brain that is making it faster and stronger. So there you have it, 5 morning habits of geniuses that increase your brain power. Here's a quick recap. Use mind maps for planning and brainstorming. Use loci training. Use rhyming for recall. Use flashcards to challenge your brain and prevent the forgetting curve by regularly refreshing your memory. Remember, your brain power is limitless, but it is up to you and your actions how far you can take it. Enhance your brain's power by using the above habits each morning. And be sure to let us know your thoughts in the comments. Were these useful? Do you use any of these strategies already? And before you go, don't forget to like and subscribe and ring that bell for notifications. Plus, don't leave without grabbing your free gift, Brain Food Secrets, the 15 Worst and Best Foods for Your Brain. Click the link in the description below to get your copy of the 15 Worst and Best Foods for Your Brain. Find out how you can improve your brain's health and function by eating right. Thanks for watching. Have a happy and productive day.